This here is the largest terrestrial slug in North America.
This is a Pacific banana slug. So they're usually like a yellowy green color, and sometimes they'll have black spots on them like this one here. So this is why they're called banana slug, because they kind of look like bananas.
It moves super, super slowly. Look at it go!